What is transition temperature? The temperature at which one phase of a material changes into another phase is called transition point or transition temperature. Object of the experiment: to determine the transition temperature of strontium chloride by thermometric method. Chemicals and apparatus required. Our apparatus are beaker, boiling tube, glass rod, thermometer with cord, burner. Our chemicals are strontium chloride and water. Theory of transition temperature. The different crystalline form of a polymer of amorphous may not be equally stable at a given temperature. The temperature at which both the crystalline form are stable and coexist is called transition point or transition temperature. When a salt hydrate is heated, it loses water of crystallization at a particular temperature, and above that the temperature only the anhydrous form exist. This is our arrangement of apparatus in the experiment. Take tripod stand and put wire gauge on it. Fill the 400 ml beaker with approximately 300 ml of water. Fill the boiling tube with 50 g of strontium chloride salt. The boiling tube in beaker gently. Now insert the thermometer through a cord. The mercury bulb of thermometer should be completely surrounded by the salt. The mercury of the thermometer will be at room temperature, that is approximately 25 degrees Celsius. Now, heat the beaker gently, stirring the water regularly. We can stir the water by a glass rod. For a uniform heating with glass rod, when the temperature rises up to 40 degrees Celsius, start to note the temperature of thermometer after every minute of on your practical file. After every 1 minute on your practical file. At a certain point, temperature of the thermometer becomes constant. After few minutes of heating, note that constant reading. This is T1, which is temperature of heating. Continuously note the temperature of the thermometer up to 70 degrees Celsius per minute. Remove the burner and allow the temperature of substance to fall down. Again, note the temperature of reading of cooling from 70 degrees centigrade per minute.
At a certain point, the temperature becomes constant after few minutes of cooling. Note that reading this is T2, temperature of cooling. Continuously note the reading of cooling until the temperature has fallen up to 40 degrees Celsius.
Here, our first experiment is of heating and then cooling. Temperature per minute is taken as the series of 20 times. The temperature T1 is the temperature of heating. Here you can see it came 3 times at a stable state, 61, 61, 61, which is taken as a temperature of heating. Similarly, in temperature of cooling, here it is taken as 59. This is our plot. Plot temperature reading against time. Two curves, one for rising and other for falling temperature, shall be obtained. The point at which two curves intersect is the transition point of the substance, that is strontium chloride. Now, here is our calculation of finding transition temperature. The formula is T1 plus T2 by 2. Put the values in the given formula and find the result of the transition temperature of strontium chloride in degrees Celsius. Here our precautions are: substance should be heated slowly with the constant stirring. The substance should be powdered form.